What is going on, guys? It is your boy Jay Hankinson Music here, and today in this video, unfortunately, I just did a reaction to fucking, the hell is it called? One of the songs, Higher Ground, I did a reaction to, but of course, there was no desktop audio, so all you guys saw me was doing this. So, I'm just gonna do my quick thoughts on that one. It's a good song. I liked the vibe to it. And it also had like a similar vibe to the Imagine Dragons West Coast song from their Origins album. But yeah. But today I'm doing, this is literally the exact same day as the other video that I recorded because I just saw a comment. Thank you to the man that realized that I'm very stupid and didn't turn the audio on. But yeah, so today we're reacting to Crushed, and yeah, let's get into it, shall we? Let's go. Okay, so this one has a bit of a Linkin Park vibe. It's got the same vibe as New Divide by Linkin Park. It was on the Transformers 2 Revenge of the Fallen. That's the song that it was on. And it's got like a similar like guitar strumming, similar beat. But I mean, that's a good song. So, I mean, this one should be good as well. Honored a piece, pretty and pink, necklace and ring, don't be heard, just be seen. That's not who I am. She said, I can feel too much. And I wish it go away, cause it's crushing me. Ooh, cause it's crushing me. That was cool. Away, cause it's crushing me. That was cool how he like contorted his voice like that. It's crushing. Your neck's pretty red, eyes are all dead. If they ever said, get stuck in your head. The silence is deafening, and their heart is bleeding out. They don't care, no, they never cared at all. They never cared at all. That's not who I am. Damn, I'm loving this one. Like, I just love the Linkin Park vibe to it. Sure, I know that they're both alternative bands, but still, it's still got a similar vibe. It's crushing me. It's crushing me. It's crushing me. She just wants to be. Eyes like the sunrise, colorful rainbow. She said, I can feel too much, and I wish it go away, cause they're crushing me. They're crushing me. Damn, those layered vocals though, hell fucking yeah. Down on me. Gotta say, that was a really good one. Oh, let me fix my camera. But yeah, that was a really good one. I liked the Linkin Park vibe to it. Like I said, I know they're both alternative bands, but still, I liked how similar it was to it. I'm not saying it was a copy. Don't go and cancel me saying that every band sounds the same. But it was just the guitar that they used and the drums and all that. It's like similar instruments. Well, no diddly do shit, they're same instruments. Oh, I'm slowly losing it. Anyway, hope you guys liked this video. Definitely be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, peace.